kettlebell sets. Ranging from 9 to 71 pounds, this kettlebell set delivers functional whole body fitness by combining the burn of cardio with muscle building.
So far today, pretty good. A car winner plus $11,000 cash winner.
From Lifeline, we've also added a heart rate armband. But you know what? The Latif family, you guys have waited this whole show.
Please.
We want you to win this brand new car!
Oh, yes.
It's the Toyota Corolla Hatchback SE.
Oh, Hatchback? Okay.
Continuously variable transmission, front wheel drive, blackout emblem overlay, storage guard, preferred accessory package with carpet mats, rear window spoiler, plus cargo tote and cargo net. It's the Toyota Corolla!
The thing is great here. It's called Penny Number. I'm going to show you the first number and the price of the Toyota Corolla.
Oh, my
first
goodness.
First number is...
Two.
We have 10 empty spaces. 10 numbers.
26.
One number in each space. Whatever you fill in first, that's what you
25,
win.
25,000.
Can you remember the price of the car, please?
Five.
You discuss all you want.
Four?
Yeah, I know what you meant. Four it is. Let's see a four, please. Yes!
Oh! Pretty good. Good start.
Another number and the price of the car, please.
This is a big number. Yeah.
Seven? Got it. Let's see a seven, please.
Yes. Oh, pretty good. Two more.
Only two more numbers. We gotta get that car.
Yeah. Two more number. One.
Five, please.
Oh, my goodness, Queenie. Five for five? No way!
You're doing great! You just need one more number to get that car.
Unbelievable starts! Small number.
Zero.
Yeah.
Zero.
Come on, for the car winner.
No.
Okay, that's okay. One. One, two.
Nine.
Oh my goodness, please.
$9 is $9.
Small number, man. One.
Okay, one number for the piggy bank, one number for the car.
Six.
Okay.
$600 kettlebell set.
One.
Well, this was looking so good a few seconds ago.
Yeah.
One, two, three, or eight.
You should have picked eight spices,
pick
not six.
Okay. Pick one, but they go.
One.
Eight.
Come on, lucky eight. Got this! He is lucky eight! Unbelievable! I should have waited my instinct. Congratulations. Second car win today. Yes, lucky eight. Alright. Unbelievable, they did. Oh, too bad that Chinese family did not win the Orlando trip.